Tonight, I'd like to take a break from singing Charlotte Ray's songs and sing a song specifically for my mother. It's an old song, but those of you who like older music will recognize it as a classic right away. I myself first heard this song when I was in university. A friend and co-worker who had an extensive old-time music collection played it for me. Somehow I remembered it, and many years later, when I was humming it, my very surprised mother stopped me and said, "How in the world do you know this song?" It turned out that it was one that her father often sang when she was growing up. So I hope it brings back some fond memories for her. For my grandfather, William McKendry Spry, and my mother, Laurie Phyllis Hansen, "Put On Your Old Gray Bonnet" from 1909, written by Percy Wenrick or Wenrich, I'm not sure, and Stanley Murphy. On the old farmhouse veranda, there sat Silas and Miranda, thinking of the days gone by. Said he, "Dearie, don't be weary, you were always bright and cheery, but a tear, dear, dims your eye." Said she, "They're tears of gladness, Silas, they're not tears of sadness. It is 50 years today since we were wed." Then the old man's demise brightened, and his stern old heart it lightened, as he turned to her and said, "Put on your old gray bonnet, with the blue ribbon on it, while I hitch old Dobbin to the shay. And o'er the fields of clover we'll ride up to Dover on our golden wedding day." It was in the same old bonnet, with the same blue ribbon on it, in the old shay by his side, that he drove her up to Dover, o'er the same old fields of clover, to become his happy bride. The birds were sweetly singing, and the same old bells were ringing, as they passed the quaint old church where they were wed. And that night, as stars were gleaming, the old couple lay a-dreaming, dreaming of the words he said. "Put on your old gray bonnet, with the blue ribbon on it, while I hitch old Dobbin to the shay. And o'er the fields of clover we'll ride up to Dover on our golden wedding day." Love you, Mom.